We still didn't go to Accra Park, Unity Park, and Patrice Roberts. Patrice, was he good?
Well,
you are the good. You are the good.
I'm good. I'm blessed. Having a successful season as usual.
And liking it. How it is with the HD experience right now? How it going for you?
It's a little harder than last year because Marshall Montano is a perfectionist, I must say. And I'm always getting buff on stage, rags in my head. But I think that's for my good, you know, because I'm improving. From then to now, I've seen a lot of change
for really?
Myself.
Patrice, we watch you from way back when, and you come up and you're doing your thing still, representing, can never fight that. Patrice, now what I want to get into now is, well, all you figure out by now that Patrice is the number one video for today. Talk to me, tell me how come you decide to release a video for Sugar Boy.
Actually, I decided to do that because I've never done a video before in my life. And together with CMNG, Sweet 100, big up. You know, they are my sponsor.
Yeah.
You know, they decided to help me out. And it's very good. I mean, there's no Sugar Boy in the video, but it's very creative.
Nah, you know what's the good part about it? You didn't go down the expected route. And that's always good. Carrying it to the next level, because you always have to do what people expect you to do. You know that. Naturally, as an artist, you're doing big things. What's next for you?
What's next to me is greater things. I mean, I'm not even here for competition. I'm just here to better Patrice Roberts. And I just want to go international. I want to go there. This is not my... I don't even want to stay here. I want to take Trinidad and Tobago to a different level.
Definitely. A high definition. Patrice, big up. Love, man. Aye. That's how you greet our queen and talk to her. That's the road match queen, Patrice Roberts.